I'm third generation farmer. My grandfather started the farm with 14 cows.
I've been doing agricultural finance for almost 35 years.
Agriculture is one of the last, I believe, you know, purest industries that are left. We're a handshake deal, still a handshake. There's some ag lenders out there today that I think they're making loans based on what's best for the bank and not best for the farmer. And I don't see that with community bank. When I graduated college, I come back in 2002. 2 years after that, we had a catastrophic barn fire. You know, lost cattle, lost buildings. Everybody has to go through something in their life, and hopefully that was mine.
Community Bank started with a board of farmers and continues today 151 years providing financing to our farm producers and our agricultural industries.
Community Bank has definitely helped move our operation forward in the right direction. And they've been very instrumental in helping us recover from what was, you know, probably the worst time in our lives and, you know, going forward. In this industry, because there are so many ups and downs, relationships do matter. And you need somebody that's going to be with you when things are not good, as well as when they do get good.
Many farm operations are multi-generational, so like for me, that's an excellent part of my job. It's important to have a relationship with everybody that's involved. Whereas I may talk to Eric an awful lot, I still make sure that everybody understands isn't on the same page. At the end of the day, if I can help them achieve their goals in their business, then my success comes right along and the bank's success comes right along. Because really, if they're successful, I'm successful. What I want to help the funders achieve is their goals, whatever they may be in the next 20 years. Maybe 10.